Good morning. I'm extremely proud to kick off our first ever Krisp Voice Conference. The theme of our conference is the impact of high quality audio on customer communications. In the past 2 years, the world has gone through a significant transformation, and today we will reflect on some of our learnings as well as share about where we are headed. Here at Krisp, we have seen tremendous uptake of our solutions through the contact center industry. All of our customers clearly share with us that audio problems directly translate to negative customer experiences. Background noise is a very well-known problem in the contact centers industry. The traditional and frankly outdated fixes to this problem are based on physical setups. Expensive noise reduction headsets, acoustic panels, increased space between agents, and so on. All of these options are expensive, require maintenance, and in the end, they do not solve the problem properly. Despite their shortcomings, though, these were the only and the best options for the industry for years. But COVID has changed everything. When contact center agents moved to working from home, the available noise reduction solutions were no longer effective. There was no solution for solving this problem at home. Customer complaints about noise skyrocketed. Customers were not used to hearing doorbells, dogs, kids, or sirens in the background of their calls. Let's see what some of the agents we interviewed had to share with us.
We had to create workspaces alongside family members living under the same roof. Often, this meant not having a separate room to take calls.
Sometimes background noise makes people think they're being scammed, so we had to reiterate again and again that the conversation was 100% private.
This stressful energy adversely impacts the agent and the company's brand, resulting in negative customer satisfaction. Then came Krisp technology. With our revolutionary AI-powered noise cancellation technology, the problem of noise just disappeared. All you needed was to install Krisp software on agents' devices, and you would no longer worry about noise complaints. Amazing, magical, extraordinary, life-changing. These are all words that agents use to describe their experience with Krisp. After turning Krisp on, our customers report 6% reduction in average handle time, 8% increase in CSAT, and noise complaints are reduced by 78%. Extraordinary results. Krisp also positively impacts agent turnover. The cost of onboarding one new agent is approaching $8,000. A simple tool like Krisp provides agents with more flexibility, makes them more comfortable, thus prolonging their tenure, which translates to significant cost savings.
Our agents felt a lot more confident during customer calls because they were now in control of removing background noise from both sides of a conversation.
Implementing Krisp has been life-changing for us. We've been able to maintain and build our customers' trust even while working from home.
I would like to invite one of the leading experts focused on the importance of sound and voice, Julian Treasure, to share the theory behind why voice-based communication is so profoundly important in customer communications. Julian is a 5-time TED speaker with more than 120 million views. Julian, welcome to our conference.
Thanks, David. Sound profoundly affects our happiness, effectiveness, and well-being. Let me demonstrate. Sorry about that. Your body is now ready to fight or flee. Sound affects your speed of movement and speaking, your sociability or hostility, and even what you choose to buy. It can help us or it can hurt us in so many ways. The human voice is the most powerful sound of all. Our hearing is most sensitive at the frequencies of voices, and our brains are programmed to pay attention to them. That's why unwanted conversation is the number one problem in offices worldwide. Well, if offices have a problem, call centers have it worse. The Lombard effect is a spiral of ever louder speaking that drives call center noise levels up to as much as 90 decibels. This forces agents to turn up their headsets, risking acoustic shock, and over time, permanently damaging their hearing. And noise is not just an office problem. Many agents working from home suffer too. Families are very hard to control, so home-based background noise is a major issue for both agent and customer. Let's consider the effects of noise on happiness, effectiveness, and well-being. A frustrated customer finally gets through after a long wait in an automated call handling system, only to struggle to hear the conversation because of the background noise. The agent is stressed too, repeatedly facing angry callers in a noisy environment. All this makes conflict much more likely. The results? Low customer satisfaction, leading to lost customers, bad social media and brand damage, and demotivated agents who are more likely to leave the company, incurring additional costs for hiring and training new employees. By contrast, a motivated, confident agent can have productive conversations with customers, manage conflicts effectively, and protect your brand's image and reputation. And they'll stay with your company longer. Our brains are programmed to listen to voices, but they simply can't process multiple conversations at the same time. And that's why background noise makes efficient, effective calls much harder for both parties. Research shows that noise, especially unwanted conversation, reduces productivity by up to 2/3. And as we've seen, exposure to noise has adverse physical effects. Repeated exposure just makes people ill. This is why noise is a prime driver in both absenteeism and the agent attrition rates of up to 80% that your industry continues to suffer. The bottom line, noise costs. The good news is that that makes quality sound an investment with a potentially vast return. So here are two simple actions I recommend to transform sound quality and reap that huge return. First, training people on what to say is not enough. You can now deploy AI-powered speech analytics software and training to teach agents how to say it better, and crucially, how to listen to the other person. These are vital life skills that we just don't teach in school. Second, achieve clarity for both customer and agent by simply removing the noise. Something that would have taken huge infrastructural investment before now. Well, AI-powered software is now giving us something I never thought we'd see. Genuine studio-quality audio in almost any space, and in almost any background noise for both ends of a call. This is revolutionary, and I congratulate Krisp on their stunning achievement, which is a great moment to hand back to David.
Thank you, Julian. From the day we founded Krisp, we have been insanely focused on voice AI technologies. We have already invested hundreds of thousands of hours of data in our machine learning trainings, and have spent more than 1 million hours on voice trainings within our AI labs. Today, Krisp technology is canceling noise from over 75 billion of minutes of conversations every month, and it's growing. Unbelievable. Almost 2,500 enterprises use Krisp for vastly improved communication with their customers. The largest contact centers in the world have already deployed Krisp to hundreds of thousands of agents. Krisp is a pretty simple concept today. You deploy it, it removes background noises. But there is one more important audio distraction causing a lot of complaints. This audio problem is the background voices of people talking around you. In contact centers, agents sit next to each other. When they are having a call, customers can hear nearby agents speaking or the supervisor helping another agent. We all had an experience where we called our bank and we could hear others talking in the background. This makes us feel uncomfortable as a customer for many reasons, and privacy being one of them. A similar situation is for home-based agents. When a family member is speaking in the same room or the TV is playing in the background, these voices are not canceled. Even Krisp couldn't cancel them. In fact, removing such competing voices has been one of the hardest problems in voice AI. It's actually considered to be an unsolved problem. Well, until today. Today, I'm thrilled to announce something truly revolutionary. It is so significant for us that internally we call it Krisp Magic 2.0. Our team has spent 3 years working on this world-class technology, and today we are launching it publicly. Background voice cancellation. This is a technological breakthrough in voice AI. It completely eliminates other voices near you and only lets your voice to go through your microphone. Let's see it in action.
Thank you, David. Let me show you the magic of Krisp background voice cancellation. Right now, I'm sitting in a room with 5 other people. 3 of them are taking calls and 2 of them are talking to each other. We have also left the door open so the street noise is coming to the room. As you can see, there is a lot of noise and chatter around me. All I need to do to get rid of the voices and noises is to toggle Krisp noise cancellation on. Once enabled, this little icon here will indicate that Krisp background voice cancellation is on as well. Can you hear it? This is crazy! All the noises and the voices are magically gone while my own voice stays intact and crystal clear. And that's as simple as putting on my headset and toggling Krisp on. Let's turn it off again. All the noises and voices are back again, being pretty annoying and distracting. Turning it back on. Once more, Krisp background voice cancellation worked its magic. With this new revolutionary feature, you can take calls from anywhere you want, independent on how many people are talking around you.
Thank you, Agnes. We have been testing this technology with our closest partners. Let's see what our partner, StarTech, has to say about this technology now that they have been able to use it for some time.
Thank you, David. I'm pleased to be here with Abhi Jain, Chief Digital Officer at StarTech, a leading BPO with a top-level strategy that includes leveraging AI for improved voice communications. Abhi, welcome to our Voice Innovation Conference.
Thank you, Robert. No, pleasure to be here.
Our audience is interested in what it means to invest in voice quality for your customers and for your agents. Why is voice strategic for StarTech?
So that's a great question, Robert. If you look at the industry, you know, if you look at the customer experience industry as a whole and see the change in the mix of channels which has happened over the years, you will notice that voice was and is still the most predominant channel, you know, which customers use to reach out. So it was 60%, you know, earlier, it is still 60%, you know, it's been holding around that level, you know, for the last, 4 or 5 years, at least the data which I've seen. You know, everyone, you know, including us, you know, including the change in demographic, everyone says, okay, hey, there's a big shift happening, you know, where to deflection, to chat, you know, to email. But at the end of the day, when you and I or anyone we know of needs that support, okay, when they're stuck, you know, when they're trying to make a reservation to their next dream vacation, when they're trying to make an appointment for a health condition, you know, when they are trying to make something for their financial decisions, they do not want to talk to a bot. They don't want to chat about it. They want that human element on that other side of the phone to be able to talk to have that empathy quotient in that conversation. And that is why voice is important. And we believe that voice will remain the single biggest channel for any customer experience, you know, initiative, you know, which is out there.
Today, StarTech has thousands of agents working from home using Krisp for noise cancellation. As our strategic partner, your team has had early access to use our new background voice cancellation solution. Please share with us how this is expected to change the dynamic for agents and supervisors within the contact center.
No, sure. To answer your question, let's go back to, you know, what I was talking about a few seconds earlier. StarTech, you know, we believe, you know, we are in the business of delivering empathy on every single transaction which happens. Every single transaction which happens between our employee and a customer's customer is our moment of truth. Now, you know, that moment of truth, how do you make sure, you know, that moment of truth is does not have any distractions? So when the pandemic started, you know, with a lot of people, you know, immediately moving to work from home, of course, you know, the whole noise canceling was a big thing because no one was ready for it. People didn't have the home infrastructure prepared, you know, for handling this, which impacted that experience, which impacted a successful closure of that particular transaction. And that's where we started using Krisp, and then we saw great results. You know, we saw our CSATs started going back up again. We saw, you know, average handle times coming down. And now getting back to the hybrid work environment, you know, which we know the density of the workspace in any, you know, contact center across the globe, there's a lot of people, you know, taking, you know, calls on the same floor. There's a lot of different individuals, you know, sitting close to each other. So when we've started using, you know, your technology, you know, up in the early adopter program, we have seen, you know, so both, you know, from an experience of the employee or the agent, they are able to have better conversations. They feel more confident not to look over their shoulder, you know, and then focus and be in the moment. So I think that's great. So it gives them the tool to deliver, you know, what they've been asked to deliver. On the customer side also, and now, you know, people are in other busier environments. So it is helping us again, you know, keeping that interaction free of these distractions and then drive, you know, that whole empathy quotient. I would say, you know, so far, you know, we've been very excited about, you know, what we have seen.
Abhi, thank you for joining us today. It's always a pleasure to spend time together and learn from your insights. Back to you, David.
Thank you, Abhi and Robert. Perfect. So let's reiterate the benefits of background voice cancellation. No more audio distractions, which results in even better AHT and CSAT scores. No more leakage of conversations in the call, which results in more trust of your brand and more privacy for your customers. Improved agent retention due to less stress in their life. No need to buy and maintain expensive hardware-based sound solutions. For Krisp's cost, these are incredible benefits. I'm really happy to announce that today we are making Krisp voice cancellation available to all of our existing and future customers with no additional cost. It's coming to both Windows and Mac. Simply download Krisp or update your version and you will get Krisp with voice cancellation built in. I'm really proud of the impact we are having with our customers. We are making incredible progress on our mission to enable billions of people to communicate more effectively. And I look forward to bringing you more Krisp magic soon. Thank you and stay tuned.